Hey guys, this is Rajeshwar. I'm a front-end web developer who loves developing games. I have developed 7 games using HTML, CSS, JavaScript and jQuery. And in this video, I'd give you a walkthrough of my games, and in the series going forward, we'll show you in detail how I develop them. So the first game is position change game. So in which we need to move this box without touching these rods. So if we touch the rod, we'll lose a life, and even if we touch the bottom of the screen, we'll lose a life. So without touching the bottom or the rod, we need to move this box to the right hand side of the screen. So once we reach the right hand side of the screen, we'll go to the next level. And going to the next game, next one is the rocking memory game. Here we can select the level easy, medium and hard, or even the dark mode. And each time a new emoji pops up, and we need to click on the latest emoji before the time goes to end. So if we click on the wrong emoji, or even if the time goes off, then we lose the game. Let's say yeah. So the third game is guess my number game. So here we need to select the range of numbers, let's say 1 to 20, and we need to select our number, let's say 7. And once the game starts, we need to randomly guess the system's number, and system will also randomly guess our number, and whoever guesses the other number, player's number, will win the game. So we need to keep randomly guessing until all the numbers are over. Yeah, system number was 1 and our number was 7, so system won the game. And the fourth game is ghost hunting game. So in this game, the ghost will come randomly, like and they keep moving randomly, and we need to shoot them before they reach us. And each time we shoot the ghost, it will lose some blood, and if it reaches us, then we'll also lose some blood. And if we lose all the blood, then we'll lose the game. And each time we kill a ghost, score will increase by 100. Yeah, the game is over now. And the fifth game is one kick game. So in this game, we have the options for difficulty, and we can change the backgrounds as well. We are given like around 10 to 12 backgrounds. So once the game starts, the enemies will come from left and right side, and we need to click on the nearest enemy side. Here the nearest enemy is left side, we need to click on the left side, and each time we click on the correct side, the score increases, and we need to kick on them before few seconds. And if we don't kick, so after the time goes off, the enemy will kick us and the game will be over. And the sixth game is white black game. In this one, the balls will fall from top, black and white balls, and the color of that ball should match our ball color. And if it doesn't match, then the game will be over. And to change the color, we can either click on the space bar or click the mouse click or enter, and the level changes for difficulty changes for 25, 50, 100 and 200, and the ball speed will increase. And the final seventh game is tic-tac-toe game, which everyone knows how to play, and we have options to play one player, two player, and for one player we have the difficulty of easy, medium and hard. And at the bottom we have the scores for player X, 0, O and tie. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Thank you.